find out about a new way to punish gun-related crimes that will make Travis County safer tonight at 10.